Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. The judges score the contest 29-27, 29-27, and 30-27 for the winner by unanimous decision, Max Payne Griffin!
What a moment in the career of Max Payne Griffin tonight. I know you came in here as the road underdog in his hometown, biggest underdog on the card tonight, and you turned in a performance for the ages, man. Congratulations.
Thank you so much. I want to give out a shout out to my manager, Dave Hirschbein, my gym, Dave Madman Marinoble, one of the baddest strikers in the world. And I want to give a shout out to Orlando, man. I knew I was coming in hostile territory, and I tried to play it cool. I love you guys. You put on a hell of a fight. Tell me that wasn't a fight. Come on.
Certainly was a hell of a fight. We're going to show you some of the highlights, and you're going to like the pictures here, I'm sure. Was this the type of fight you expected? You got off to a great start, and were certainly able to hold on there late.
He was tougher than I thought. I hit him with some shots. I knew I was way faster than him. He's real slow, like I was saying. And he loads up. I mean, I tried to finish him, but he's tough. He took some shots. I hit him with some shots, like a brick. Bam, but he didn't go down. But, you know, I'm here to fight, though. You know, I want to thank Dana White, Sean Shelby for putting me on the main card to start off this fight. I mean, this Orlando fight's crazy already, and I'm just blessed. I'm blessed to be here.
You put on a show tonight. Any idea how soon you'd like to get back in here and against whom?
I had a lot of time off last year. I want to fight. I want to be ranked, and I want to fight the best, so whoever. Let's go.
You have earned it. Go enjoy it. Ladies and gentlemen, how about it? Your winner, Max Payne Griffin.